G'day, I'm going to try this Kangaroo Burgers. I can't say burgers in an Australian accent. G'day mate, going to try this Kangaroo. Yeah, I'm going to try this Kangaroo Burgers. They're from Australia. And we're going to see what this tastes like. I'm trying to keep my voice down because other people are asleep. It says make sure it's cooked thoroughly before consumption. I'm not aware of any kangaroo related food poisoning cases, but I'm sure they exist. So make sure they're cooked thoroughly. You can shallow fry them or grill them. I'm going to grill them. Well, here we are. They're almost bending over. I'm going to stop that now because it's getting really annoying for me to do. Anyway, so the kangaroo is done. Let's get these on a plate. And let's see what they taste like. I'm going to cut into the kangaroo. Do you want a bit? Kangaroos don't bark. I think that was £1.50 or something from Iceland, by the way. It's got the consistency of beef, but the taste is so much stronger. It's very, on the sides of your tongue, it's very sort of taste. It's lovely. What sauce would I put with this? It's a bit of tomato sauce, I think. Very juicy. I suppose there will be a lot of good meat on a kangaroo, all that jumping around they do. They're really good. It's very... It's so incredibly more meaty than beef. It's very much denser. It's hard to describe. But I would definitely go to Iceland and get some of these. It's gorgeous. I'm going to enjoy the rest of this off camera now. Because it's too delicious to talk about. Yeah. So it'd be a great substitute for beef. Burgers. Baker. just go get them. They're really good. So in conclusion, now that I've scoffed both of them, they're a very dense meat, a great substitute for beef burgers if you wanted something a bit more chewy or a bit more substantial than beef. And I've just had two of them on the run because obviously I don't do the bread. So, and they're very filling. So they're really, really good. They're very proteiny. Let's look at the thing again. Produced and packed in the UK by Kazeed Limited. Blah, 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 blah. Low in fat, it says. So yeah, they're really, really good. And you can find them in Iceland. Thanks for watching. Please comment, rate, subscribe. Thanks, bye.